Brainy Dose presents 11 Ways Men Test Women. When it comes to relationships, it's common to hear about women testing men, but men test women as well. It shouldn't be viewed as something negative or manipulative. It's merely to see what we're getting ourselves into and to get a glimpse into how our prospective partner's mind works. Testing a partner beforehand can help to confirm or dissuade your feelings. You get a chance to learn more about their morality, strength of character, values, everything that makes up their personality and dictates your compatibility. These tests tend to grow bigger as the relationship progresses, but if you truly love each other, you will both pass them with flying colors. Keep watching to find out how men test women. Number 1. Your level of enthusiasm for his hobbies and interests. When it comes to his hobbies, no one expects you to suddenly become as big of a fan as he is or know as much about them as he does. But trying to take interest in what he enjoys is the first step. In fact, the test is whether you take an interest in his hobbies or not. Putting aside time and effort to try something new shows him that you actually care and want to spend time with him. Number 2. Your sarcasm thermometer. Most men tend to be more sarcastic at the beginning of a relationship, testing your reactions to bizarre or shocking statements. Not understanding a guy's sarcasm or getting offended by it will probably not earn you any points. So do your best to play along and try to figure out whether or not he's joking. It'll usually be obvious a second later when he bursts into laughter. He's really just trying to feel his way around your sense of humor. Number 3. Your intellect. Since men tend to be logical thinkers, they will often try to gauge your intellect based on your taste in entertainment or literature. Whether you're interested in lowbrow or highbrow entertainment reveals a lot. A guy will also expect you to provide a reason or explanation behind why you like a specific song or movie, even if it's just because it's linked to a happy memory. Men have analytical minds, and they are fascinated to learn about the reasons why you like something. Number 4. Your sense of adventure and daring. Men are usually more daring at the start of a relationship. They believe that being adventurous will give them a better look into who you are as a person. Accepting some challenge or adventure shows that you can be fun and carefree, which is something a lot of people seek in a partner. The test is to see how you handle new or unexpected experiences. It shows you the kind of daringness you should expect in the future, and it allows him to see what he should expect from you as well. Number 5. How you handle paying for things. A guy will pay attention to how you handle financial matters, whether you prefer splitting the cost, expect him to always pay for you, or if you prefer to cover the costs yourself. Most guys don't like the idea of their woman covering all the expenses. Even if you have no problem affording the bill, he'll probably prefer to pay for you both, especially if he's the one who asked you out. Knowing this, it's still a good idea to at least offer to pay, even though he'll probably refuse. Showing him that you don't always expect him to pay makes you seem respectable in any setting, even if the chances of you paying are low. Number 6. If you are head over heels for him. Asking what you are up to or if you're busy is his way of trying to figure out whether you're independent or always ready to drop everything to go and see him. So don't always jump at the opportunity to go out with him. Tell him you have a few things to take care of beforehand and pass up his invitation every now and then, even if you don't have a reason to. This little bit of mystery will surely keep you on his mind. It also shows that you exist and have a life outside of him, which takes any pressure off of him to constantly find things for you to do together. Number 7. Your manners. A lot of women may not realize it, but this is perhaps the simplest test men do. Whenever the two of you are out together, he'll watch how you act toward other people, the people who serve you and those you don't benefit from, such as a waiter at a restaurant or a cashier at a store. Do you smile and act politely? Or do you treat them poorly? These subtle actions tell him what to expect from you later in the relationship, once the glow of new love has faded and the honeymoon period passes. Number 8. Your sense of family. Meeting the parents is not as big of a deal as it seems. Sure, it's a milestone for your relationship, but it's really only a big deal if you end up having a problem with it. His family will always be a big part of his life, unless they're toxic, of course. Accepting them, regardless of whether or not they're a little weird or closed off, means accepting him and the things that are important to him. he's being vulnerable and showing you a softer side of him, hoping for a good response. Number 9, your open-mindedness. A man will often play harmless would-you-rather games just to see what you would say. However, he's more focused on analyzing your open-mindedness than your actual answers. He wants to be sure that he can ask you whatever's on his mind without you getting upset. It's also a good way to challenge you and get you to talk about deeper topics. Just follow his mind wherever it goes and show that you can be playful. Number 10, how secure you are. A guy bringing up a previous relationship without you asking usually means he's trying to test your reaction. It's quite likely that he's dated others before he met you, but he wants to make sure that you're secure in your relationship and don't feel threatened by the fact that he's had previous relationships. He probably just wants to get it out of the way early so it doesn't become a problem down the road. Number 11, your tolerance for his independence. This test is probably the most important one he'll do. People in general require some degree of independence, and being in a relationship, no matter how loving and perfect, is no exception. Being silently supportive doesn't mean subservience. It just means being supportive while giving him the independence he needs, and taking the independence you need as well. Give him time and space when he needs it, and accept it if he says that he wants to take a break. Obviously, that doesn't mean you have to welcome him back into your life with open arms if or when he returns. He'll have to earn back that trust. Nonetheless, a man will always want some independence. It fuels his ego, self-confidence, and self-worth. So don't try and stifle it, especially when he asks for it and needs it the most. If you notice a man testing you, don't panic. It's a natural stage of a relationship, and it means that he wants to go further with you. Don't take it personally if you identify any of these tests, since you also have your own ways of testing the men you date. Simply use this knowledge to empower yourself and make better decisions when it comes to guys. Ladies, what are your experiences with guys testing you? And guys, what do you think about this list? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.